all of our pettiness and all of our politics and all of our stuff may take a back seat to climate change. By 2050, we might hit a critical mass.
In short, it's been amazing to watch Kanaka Bar grab hold of the renewable energy sector as a tool to facilitate community development.
How do you quantify smile, the return of pride, self-esteem, self-confidence? Right, my addictions are at all-time low. You come up to the band office, everybody's running around laughing and smiling, they're not killing each other, they're not killing themselves.
They wanted the projects to be a source of community pride. And importantly, they wanted community capacity building, and that was specifically by integrating some solar training into the projects, which really excited us.
We liked it so much, we started pitching, anybody want to help us with an expansion? Right? So we wanted to do the first solar, but because of our connection with Bullfrog, he said, we'll help out, and INAC said, we're also willing to help out. We have I's and T's to cross, but we now have 10 kilowatts of installed solar power here. That's absolutely amazing. And it works. Ben's over there pushing the button. Look at it, we're now at 27 watts. Oh, look, we're at 28. Oh, so, watch out. Ben's is just crazy insane over solar. I'm mad out from my own heart. I can't get enough of him. There's that laugh I wanted. Yeah, it's called social return on investment. You know what happens if you can showcase sustainable use of land and resources? That's what you want to do. That stuff works. The thing is, just remind people, don't unplug the freezer because the chicken needs to stay frozen. Energy wars don't mean sacrificing dinner.
Yeah, there you go.